On the morning of April 6th, Kansas City Institute for Socioeconomic held training to legal assistance and publicizing some new articles of business law 2020 for 100 representatives of cooperatives concerned small and medium economic organizations of the city area.
At the workshop, the delegates were introduced some new regulation of the Law on Enterprise 2020 and regulations that directly impact the Law on Enterprise, the policies and law on startup, the policies and law on entrepreneurships, business registration, potential markets of food enterprises in the Mekong Delta region, some policy prompts for state and enterprise administrative units. Thereby, the workshop contributes to enhance production efficiency, provide food with high nutritional values and values-added content in the time of COVID-19 impacts.